So, these three men have professed to understand that in fact, Jesus Christ gave his life for them.
Amen.
And I know these guys. And I love to give them all a hard time. But I know their fruits. You know, I don't judge people, but I am a fruit inspector. And they have very, very good fruits.
Amen.
They are very, very good boys. And we're glad that they're part of New Life Family Worship Center. We're glad their family is part of our family. So we're going to baptize them.
Amen.
They've all come. The first, you know what happened? The two younger boys came first. And then the older boy got baptism envy and decided, well, I better get baptized too, which is cool. So who's first?
Figures.
See how he is? Last to come, first to get baptized. Okay, come on. Come on. Go ahead. And I've got some gifts for you guys afterwards, and I think, Miss Renee, you have something for them? All right, and again, we don't believe that water saves you. It gets you wet. Well, what this is this symbolizes our belief. This reinforces our belief. This gives us the opportunity to profess to all of you here. Xander's going to profess that he's a child of God today, that he wants to live a life which will be glorifying to God. And he wants you to know about it. I don't have to take off mine, do I? Then I won't be able to see. Is there anything you need to say? Good? Okay, hang on to my wrist. You ready? Come on, come. Your brother said I have to hold you down a long time. Buried with Christ, raised to walk in newness of life. This is Caden. I gotta make sure I get their names right. How old are you, Caden? You're doing pretty good, brother. I was 38 when I got baptized. You're ahead of the game. Yeah. Go ahead and step up. Is there anything you'd like to say, Kate? Good. I've talked to these boys. As I said, I know their witness. I know their fruits. Okay, Kate. Ready? Hang on to my wrist. Okay. Buried with Christ, raised to walk in newness of life. Trying to keep his head above water. It ain't gonna happen. It ain't happening. This is Tyler. Amen. This is a joy for a pastor, you know. Amen. My joy meter is overflowing. All right, is there anything you'd like to say? I'm going to go ahead. Buried with Christ, raised to walk in newness of life. Don, I didn't do that. That was your son.
Oh.
That was your son and daughter-in-law just did that to you, Don. They outed you. It is Don Rush's birthday this week. Don. Anybody else? That was. When is Reagan's birthday?
Cinco de Mayo.
Do you know what happened to Reagan this week? Reagan is how old? Reagan came to her mommy and told her that she accepted Christ as her Savior. Yay! All right, we're going to sing Happy Birthday. Join me, stand with me. Happy birthday to Don. Happy birthday to Don. Happy birthday, dear Don. Happy birthday to you. And somebody's going to pray.
Yes,
Roger, and then the praise and worship team has a song. Thank you for coming. God bless you. Have a great week. If you're able, come back tonight and learn about Paul's sermon as he preaches about Jesus Christ, the culmination of history, and as our Lord and Savior. Thank you.
All right. Let's bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this time. We just thank you for these baptisms. We just thank you for the hearts that these young men have. Just help us to support them. Examples, and we just thank you for your word that you can come into these children's hearts. And again, Lord, we're just so blessed that we can come here and worship you. And we just thank you for all this time. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.